I know that it has been a long time we didn't talk about photography and videography equipment. We did a lot of vlogs, a lot of behind the scenes about tricks that I personally use to take my pictures, my product pictures, food photography, product photography, etc. Today I'm coming here to my studio with the new setup, with the new lighting. Now, as a photographer and videographer, we all have some struggles with tripods that we use all the day and how we are supposed to manipulate their legs in order to get the right camera position. So today I'm coming here with this new GorillaPod. It is not a genuine one, it is not from Jabra, but this is the cheapest GorillaPod that you can take under $10. This GorillaPod is manufactured for smartphones, DSLRs, mirrorless cameras and heavy lenses. As a photographer and a videographer, you should have like this inside your bag, otherwise I don't know what is going to happen. Personally, I found this GorillaPod too much useful, especially when you are on a trip and you need a tripod and you don't need a tripod at the same time, so you can shoot pictures and videos using this tripod, this GorillaPod, and at the same time ignore its presence. Personally, I highly recommend buying this GorillaPod if you are on a budget. If you don't, so get yourself the genuine Jabra GorillaPod. And here we are after the end of this short video. If you did like this video, do not hesitate to hit like button and subscribe to my channel to see together the upcoming videos. Peace.